New tonight, alarming data about high cancer rates near Sterigencis in Willowbrook. Democrats and Republicans both say the plant should stay shut down. Repeated air testing around the medical sterilization facility showed elevated levels of the cancer-causing chemical ethylene oxide. Now, the Illinois Department of Public Health has released a study detailing increased levels of cancer in the surrounding community over the past 20 years, including Hodgkin's lymphoma, pediatric cancers, and breast cancer.
Based on a survey of cancer data for over 20 years in the area of this Sterigencis facility, we have found an increase in the cancers directly related to ethylene oxide.
It's imperative that we keep this place shut down, I personally believe that ultimately they shouldn't be doing business.
Republican leaders in Springfield introduced legislation today that would prohibit new ethylene oxide medical sterilization facilities from opening in populated areas.